1,000 metres. Set. Pindamzala jumped awkwardly and Alfonso Spagoni's left in the gates about 2 to 3 lengths. So Pindamzala just seemed to peck as the starter said go. Let's concentrate on the right-hand side. Yellow sleeves and cap, Trafalgar Square, hit the turf running. PHILISPIEL, Happy Wanderer right there. Time Silhouette, the white head gear just behind them. Then comes High Legislation, one too many races, 4 lengths off. Pedro's further back in the running, Pacific Winter, Ironbark. Guy Fox, Pindamzala towards the inside, Master Kiku. Coming inside the 400, Trafalgar Square on the outside, Happy Wanderer. Pacific Winter starting to weave his way through, PHILISPIEL's down the center. PHILISPIEL strikes the front at the 150, and it's PHILISPIEL going on strongly. Pacific Winter the outside. PHILISPIEL by a length and a half and not for the catching. PHILISPIEL won it. Pacific Winter up for second. Master Kiku and behind these Happy Wanderer. Number 11, PHILISPIEL for the Michael Roberts stable. The Lovers Shanes. Bred by the estate Mr. Royden Turner, estate late. Rachel Venica by just over a length and a half. Pacific Winter second. Master Kiku third. Thought Happy Wanderer clung on. No, let's go back a stride. Maybe Trafalgar Square? We'll wait on confirmation. It's very, very close and behind for the minor spots. But the winner, number 11, PHILISPIEL, came through down the center. This is for the Michael Roberts stable, son of philanthropist, out of the Singspiel mare, Polzeath. Number 11, PHILISPIEL, much the stronger, Pacific Winter. And just wait for that minor position. Wait for the judges. There you can see Rachel Venica clocks a glance to the inside and gears PHILISPIEL down for victory number 2 from 18 starts. From myself, Sheldon.